अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाह बरकातहू फैमिली फ्रेंड्स एंड व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू मसूदा खान्स किचन। टुडे आई एम मेकिंग स्क्वाश, लेकिन देसी स्क्वाश इंडियन आई बॉट फ्रॉम इंडियन स्टोर एंड आई हैव टू काइंड्स ऑफ स्क्वाश, यू नो दिस इज द वन एंड अनदर वन दे कॉल चाइनीज ओकरा। आई डोंट नो एनीबडी नोज नो व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस, इज होम कंट्री दे कॉल जिंगा, आई डोंट नो इज द राइट वन, but this is the shape I am going to make today. I'm going to make a very simple vegetable and easy. So let's go and inshallah. So my fry pan is already hot. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I'm using 2 tablespoon canola oil. It's not too much because I have two kind of vegetables, and you can see so already I have cut, you can see that I have slices, so I'm putting first here. I am using this one too. This is it is together. So I have 2 squash, small one and 2 big one. And I am not using too much masala like spices. I will show you what I'm going to use. I have 1 teaspoon. I am going to use a teaspoon, and I'm using first fine ground black pepper. You can see that 1 teaspoon. I'm using turmeric, like haldi. This is turmeric powder. I have garlic powder, 1 teaspoon, and now I'm going to use salt. नाजरीन, मसूदा खान के किचन में आप सबका इस्तकबाल है। आज मैं कद्दू और झींगा की सब्जी बना रही हूँ। बहुत ही आसान है। इसमें सब मैंने 1 टीस्पून मसाला डाला है, काली मिर्ची, हल्दी और लहसुन। मैं लाल मिर्च नहीं डाल रही हूँ क्योंकि लाल मिर्च से बहुत तीखा हो जाता है। आप लोग जिसको डालना है वो डालें, क्योंकि बहुत ज़्यादा सब्ज़ी में मसाला बहुत ज़्यादा डालें तो वो मज़ा नहीं रहता है। इफ़ यू आर यूजिंग अ लॉट ऑफ स्पाइसेस इज नॉट द हेल्दी वेजिटेबल, बिकॉज आई एम जस्ट यूजिंग वन काइंड ऑफ पेपर लाइक ब्लैक पेपर, दैट्स ऑल, एंड इट विल वेरी लाइट एंड माई फैमिली लाइक यू नो लाइक इट, so that's a good thing. And I actually cut it in food processor, you can see that, and I have high flame here. I wanted to save my time. I will use later fried onion and coriander leaves inshallah, and I have to cover for a 5 minutes. You can see how easy it is. Now I am going to add tomato. You can see a half cup of tomato. And of course I have to use red onion, 1/4 cup of red onion. Up to you if you want to use more. But this vegetable will be very light and very tasty. That's the good part. And then you will eat with rice, roti, or even you can eat alone with a salad. I'm cooking outside, you know, not inside. You can hear the different kind of you know, voices. So, and then I'm using now coriander leaves. Alhamdulillah, everything is ready now. And it is optional if you want to use garam masala or roasted coriander or cumin. I will use later cumin, roasted cumin I have here. Or if you want to use garam masala, it will be okay. But I don't want to use too much like spices right now. So. And this is coriander powder, roasted, but I'm not using. I'm using roasted cumin, bhuna zira, and the same way. I'm using almost half teaspoon. And you know, rice, like if you want to use plain rice, boiled plain rice, it was very very good combination with rice. So my vegetables, you know, spice is ready, like jinga, call, alhamdulillah. If you are new, please subscribe my channel. Inshallah, see you in next video. Thank you so much for watching. And you can see now it is not dry, little bit watery, but I did not put any water. Is coming from squash and tomato. I wanted to save my time, then why I did not fry my onion. Sometimes I roast my onion in oven, sometimes I use fry different, like sometimes I use raw. Depend on share my channel. And this is Ramadan, I'm making light food and not too much like spices. You can see that. But so see you on next video. Thank you so much for watching.